Travis and I JFK.
Oh god.
He's a very fast
All
zombie.
we have to do is we get enough money, we go into that room, then we just camp in the mystery boxes. Don't buy any. Don't clear any of the stairs,
Can you
right?
protect me?
No, you're gonna shoot, you're gonna fire us off.
Oh god.
You can get the K98. No, don't bother, just stay
I don't
here.
like the laughing. Which room was it with?
That one.
The one that's health.
You're gonna get 1,000, yeah.
Where's zombie?
Do you wanna buy the rifle that I just bought?
Yeah, I like saving them. There's quite a lot of ammo.
Can you just please be sensible?
God, no.
Matt, can you just be sensible?
No, no, sure.
I'm a bit scared by them.
Okay.
They're very nice. I see all types of modern. I just emptied a whole game back.
Thank you, Grandma. Aim for the head, you get more points. Don't play that day.
I'm not going to.
Don't. Hey, Matt, when we go in there, could you guard the door?
Aw, are you kidding?
Or do you want me to do the door?
Yeah, you.
And yeah, then there are three, there's two windows in there, and a bit of a wall that they've actually a hole through. So could you guard those three?
Actually, I'll guard the door. I'll guard the door.
No, wouldn't you? No, not now. When we buy the door. They start sprinting in me for some reason. I promise you after this we'll play King of the Totem online. So it's like me and you and then another two people.
I'm not doing very well, they're off me to you. Oh god, there is a I look at how you get points for rebuilding a barrier that should cost you money. Die! Oh no.
Oh my god, the zombies are getting in.
From where?
Nah, max ammo.
From where?
They're getting in from here.
I covered all of my stuff.
Right, I've got enough to open the door, let's go.
I've nearly got them.
You've got enough for the mystery box. Use the mystery box, it's over there. You're gonna do the door?
Beat my flame thrower.
Just go and like, go up really close, just stay up really close to me.
Where's the other window?
Here. But just don't, in the doorway.
You don't like it.
Cut.
This is a recording order.
Don't care, just stay in the doorway.
Will there be many?
I think so, with your flavor, you'll be able to be down to. Just don't stay, no one's in, because they will run at you when they're on fire.
I'm not wasting my ammo.
Oh, there's no ammo. You don't have any ammo with the flamethrower. It's infinite.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh no, wrong button.
Don't Don't!
Why?
Because then they'll come from down there as well. So, don't.
South
DOI. They'll come from up there as well.
You'll have to cover four real arms to open them.
I know I get a bit worked up, but I kinda take this seriously.
We're only on round four, and how many of you have problems with me? If I die from people behind me, can I blame you? If it's my fault, I'll blame myself. If it's from behind me. I'm very good at this, aren't you? I'm sitting here only just holding them off with a flamethrower. Ooh, slow. What does it do?
Insta-kill.
Wait, does that mean one shot? Oh, it kills
Yeah.
everything.
No, it doesn't kill everyone, it's a nuke. That's a nuke. I mean,
Oh,
yeah,
one shot kill. I'm joking. I don't wanna waste my flamethrower ammo.
No, you don't. How many ammo is a flamethrower?
Yeah, but this is easier. Flamethrower from quite far away.
Using the weapon box.
Why is there a funny coloured one? Why is he not dying?
Well, because you're not hitting him.
Here I am!
Because his skill is over.
Oh.
I got Thompson out of the mystery box.
Wanna
No,
raid?
he's obviously jumping through that door as well.
Where? I don't know what you're on about. Is there anywhere close to me that I can get in? Apart from the door that I'm guarding.
Did I just see a zombie from this side?
Can I use the mystery box yet?
Yeah, go on, quickly.
There better not be a teddy bear.
You don't get a teddy bear, do you? Oh, it's all about a shotgun.
That's gonna be useful. I would say if you want it. I'm not very good at shotguns, but you can't trade weapons.
See, they didn't get into that window.
Please don't get angry if I don't do very well.
I will. I'll get furious.
Oh, it knows a shotgun.
So, shotguns have quite long range?
Oh, no.
Yeah, they do. In real life, they do, anyway. Shit, they're breaking through the hole.
Do you want any help? No. Come out here, come out here. One shot here.
Hey Matt, I say we go upstairs. I give you permission to clear the debris up there.
Me?
Yes. You've got enough.
So do you.
No, I don't. I don't have 1,000.
Where are you?
Clear it.
There.
Right, go. Now.
Run! When there's one coming towards me anyway.
So?
Where are you?
Upstairs.
How are you gonna protect so many windows? You just gotta keep moving.
Just go run around all the windows.
Just shoot zombies you see. Shoot on sight.
I'm away from the tower, I don't know. Just stay in this room. You cover that door, I don't.
Oh no, can't just shoot any zombie you see. That's the
point. I'm opening this cabinet.
Robert! I'm trying to be a... Wait. I was missing a head even though. Let me just reload my shotgun. Wait, you look like a normal human. Is there any way over from here? Can they get in over here?
Yeah. No, not over there, but over these doors here.
One.
That one.
Two. Three. Four. What's in this room?
Upstairs, grenade.
Ooh, what's this?
Stay in this room.
Wait, what's that noise?
I think it could be a zombie map.
Sounds stronger than one.
No, it's a zombie.
Is there anything like a super zombie that gets
No.
What was in this cabinet?
A sniper.
Did you buy it?
Matt!
Hey! You were shouting at me for not making the kill. Hello? Hello?
They're all breaking in downstairs, don't worry. Don't take your back to the stairs.
Me? skin here, can't we?
No, we can't break in here, just hide in this bit, cause then we've got our backs to the walls.
Okay, and we're close to the advantage.
Still.
Right. What happens when we get surrounded though? How are we gonna
No, we can't get surrounded cause the wall's behind us.
Yeah, cause how are we gonna break out if the zombies lock us in?
Don't let them pull us.
We jump that way. I don't like that noise. I wonder
Cough.
Oh god, you're getting close. Sorry. I actually got a better gun than you. What do you spend your